his mother lived alone in a small house